Greetings, Wotlings. Welcome back to Titanfall 2. We are continuing with the main mission. Thus far, well, we were invading a planet, and I think the planet was called Typhon, which is... I don't know whether that's a throwback to Prey or not, but yeah, we essentially get stranded on that planet. Our unit gets wiped out, and our commander, or rather our trainer, Captain something, he sadly dies. And he bequeaths his Titan into us. And that is, well, what we're using right now. To rendezvous with what's Major Anderson. Yeah, Major Anderson essentially. Cooper's logbook. Copper. This Titan, BT-7274, says I'm his acting pilot. Whether I'm ready or not, I have to make this work or I'm dead. My only chance of survival is to uphold Leslie Musa's original mission. That means rendezvousing with his commanding officer, Major Anderson of the Militia Special Recon Squadron, SRS. I see, Special Recon Squadron. Another 60 clicks to go. So we basically started off with 100 clicks. Now there are 60 clicks left. Hopefully we'll be able to rendezvous with him in this mission itself. Let's go ahead and get this.
Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
Understood. Those are our boys.
We got a friendly Vanguard class
Titan. Oh, that's the enemy. I see.
Good to see you, Captain. We could use some help.
You lost pilot. I'll show you the way home.
Wait, we can't jump up.
Enemy Titan down.
I don't know what that did, but that's something. That one's called two of all things.
Win this one out.
Titan locked.
Militia Titan down.
Just give up, Militia.
What does the C button do? I'm curious. Electric smoke. I see.
Enemy Titan down.
Vortex shield, huh?
First core ready.
Activate boost core. What's that?
First core activated.
Ooh, damn, that's it. Wait, I can't cancel to that. Only two of them locked for now. There are two of them now. Holy shit. Time to retreat. I wonder what F1 does. Oh. That's his health is off. Well, I guess I don't exactly have like smoke right now. Oh shit, that's my teammate. Wait, I can actually zoom in.
Enemy Titan down.
Come here. Give me your missiles. Bro, I was trying to do that. I can use melee attacks? Of course, I mean, I can't exactly regenerate health without... health pickups as a target.
I'm gonna make you wish you're already dead.
First core ready.
Alright.
Yeah.
Sorry I'm not commentating as much. This game requires a bit of focus. I probably should try and commentate more. New Titan loadout. F1 to equip new loadout.
This Titan weapon is an advanced design and may give us a tactical advantage.
Alright, let's get this in.
I think somebody's in love.
A human's concept of love requires admiration, attraction, devotion, and respect. Conclusion. I am 50% in love. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat.
I see. Tone loadout, huh? 40mm tracking cannon. Okay. 20mm versus 40mm. I think this is quite good, actually. Expecting some infantry there. What are these? Health pickups, thought as much. Probably should have saved them for later. No lock on? What? Yeah, I don't think I like this much. Oh, that is interesting. This guy. Part of the wall. Yes, yes.
Ready.
I don't think I've reused Salvo yet.
Through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
Disembark from BT. Let me just go ahead and change to Expedition first. Yeah. I don't typically like this thing here. So how do I exit this guy?
First warp activated.
Oh no. Did not mean to do that. Not at all. How do I exit this guy though? Okay, do I need to get there or something? Ah, I just hold E. I see. That's toxic sludge.
Pilot, our path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
Now how do we get up there is the question. I don't see any enemies at least, so I think that's good. Is my Titan gonna be helping me?
I'm engaging hostile infantry.
Wrong weapon there. He's dead. Oops. Well, actually, that for a second there I thought that was some damage, but apparently it does not. Well, that's bad. I see. Hazmat suits are required. That was a bad tactical play on my part. What is this? I'm guessing this is another sniper? Ooh, nice. Although I would probably prefer the DMR, but let's try this gun out, why not? R97. Firestar, eh? Look at this gun, it's nice. I'm still getting the hang of the controls of this game. Oh my god.
I'm engaging hostile infantry.
Yes, you are. I know you are. Oh, there you are. I see the power. I see like some sort of a shortcut up ahead.
Hazardous waste pump now filtering. Automated testing facility.
Okay.
Okay, we have an enemy Titan in the storm drain. Requesting support.
Yeah, we got caught up in that blast radius. Where's the other guy? Now I would like to try this gun out as well. Yeah, I want to sort of switch to this gun. And this one. This one has a nice rate of fire. Now I think there's a way to get up there. I'm not certain though. Yeah, this should let me flank some enemies. Ooh, it also has supplies for me. Ooh. Yeah, but it has like a very long time to kill. Unless you manage to get like a headshot or something. Wait, there's somebody. Yeah, that guy's probably got like what I have. Cover shooter. This takes a long time to reload. My god. Yes, you are.
Hazardous waste pumps now filtering. Automated testing facility. Dome 1.
Outside on target! No side of target, huh? The target's gonna show himself to you too. I want the shotgun. Well, the problem with shotguns is not all games handle them well. Is that the guy? I can hardly tell when they're in the shadows. Ooh, the EVA-8. Alright. Let's go ahead and change this up for this gun here. Cool. I think I'll stick to this loadout for now. Can't exactly do that. I guess no. Alright, so where are we headed then? I thought this was the way because the way it was glowing, but apparently it's not. This is the way.
Pilot, our path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
I hope there is. Oh, that's where we have to go. I wonder what's back there though. Like I said, I wish I was playing this game in HDR. That way I could actually appreciate all the light blooms and whatnot. Make it look just that much better.
Maintenance override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate.
Pretty sure we're gonna have a shootout right here.
Toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Got it. I'll find a way out.
A nearby exit will most likely lead further into the reclamation facility. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
We got a hostile pilot. Repeat, a hostile pilot in the area.
The gun wasn't firing despite my best efforts. Spitfire. You know what? I would rather take the Spitfire over this. Even though it's like a LMG and everything. Can't go
Listen
down
up.
There.
This is Kane. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay.
Is it?
That's all good.
That guy seems angry.
Who was that?
Accessing files. Kane, a mercenary commonly affiliated with the Apex Predators, a well-known narcotics user and supplier.
Hey, what's up with Kane?
Come in! Anyone in this sector, come in!
That's why I like shotguns. You can just obliterate people.
Any militia left in the facility, just so you know, this is Kane's place. You're welcome to stay as long as it takes to kill you. Which, by the way, not be long.
I see there's shots being fired at me. Holy shit. No, you are not. I'm right here. What do you mean, lost visual?
This is Raccoon 3, 9th Militia Fleet. We're held up in the reclamation facility. The IMCF's new mechanized infantry. We're trapped!
Pilot, I'm detecting friendly militia forces along your path. They may need assistance.
They sure do. Alright, so this is the way forward. Let's hope we don't fall off. That would be bad. How do we get across though? And I hardly have any ammo for this gun. I guess I'm just supposed to like double jump. Here we go.
Good to see a friendly pilot, sir. Our squad is taking a beating. They can use some help up ahead.
R. Stephen Bowie. Relax guys, I'm here now. Even though I'm a make-believe pilot, I will try my best to help you guys out. The only reason that I'm switching weapons here is because, well, I'm almost out of ammo. R97 or this. I think I'll stick to this instead. We've already been introduced to you guys. Why are you guys being presented as like a huge threat, new threat? L-Star, huh? I wonder what that is. Rapid fire energy LMG. Oh wait. Wait it. Yes, right here. Reloading.
Reinforcements on your six.
Stalkers. I'll take the frag grenades over the fire stars. Oh, these are nice. These are slow, but these actually do hit the target, so that's good. That guy disappeared. Leave my friend alone. What do you think you're doing? Well, I'm dead. L-Star and Right.
Reinforcements on your six!
I don't know where that grenade went, but just hoping that that is far enough. I'm gonna take all the grenades that I can get. Where is that? Hostile. Yeah, that was a hostile poster. An enemy. I'm guessing that guy's obliterated. Anymore? I would love to toss a grenade there, but I don't think I can reach that far. Alright. Time to see if we can parkour this.
Attention, there is a deceased prowler in subjunction 3A, requesting immediate removal.
This is pilot at junction 3A, huh? I'm almost dead here. Hell no, I'm not sticking around there. Let me regroup, get my bearings a little. Those guys are down. I like the depth of field that this weapon provides. Hold up, is that? Yeah, might as well switch back over to this gun. Yeah. It is the far superior weapon. The L-Star is nice, but not exactly my cup of tea. This weapon is much more responsive. Hold up, which way am I supposed to go now? Find a way to regroup.
Where am I going, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
I don't really think we can go from here either. But then where are we supposed to go then? Pretty sure the way forward is somewhere here, but I just can't seem to find it at all. Can't go through here, that's for certain. Maybe the other side then. That guy said. I was not expecting those guys. They should have cleared my corners. Holy shit. Right then. That was my bad.
Move back! We're moving back! Enemy pilot on the move!
Got somebody on my tail. What sucks is I can't exactly shoot while I'm sprinting. He's right behind you. Booyaka, motherfucker.
Visual! Anyone have visual?
Negative, no
eyes. Hazardous waste pump now filled with hostile detecting facility. Dome 2.
Eliminated. There you are. I need to stop moving before I can shoot those guys. Which is what pissed me off. I hope that thing's dead, whatever that was.
So I got word that there's some Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad at all. I just hope you're better than the last one I killed.
Turn by turn.
Eyes on the suspect, 20 meters out.
I'm out of turn by. R97. All right. All right. We got some ammo and some turn by grenades, which is good. Right in front of you. Nade someone? Really? That's a solution? To nade somebody? At least I think that's what he said.
Kane, come in. There's a Vanguard class Titan in the facility. I think it's SRS.
You think it's SRS? All Vanguards are SRS, you idiot. If you can't handle the job, I...
Hazardous waste pump now filtering automated testing facility, Dome 3.
Alright,
Pilot, exercise caution.
You can say that again.
Pilot, exercise caution.
It sort of looked like a triple jump there. Nope, that didn't work. Yeah, I doubt that's gonna work either. I suppose this is the only way for us to proceed forward. And that's how you do it. Now what? I don't think we can go from here, so I suppose we'll have to go take this path here. No! Well, exercise caution and I fell down. I guess that's why this extra section is here, so that you don't accidentally fall down and make a fool of yourself. Like I did. That's where we have to go. Alright. Well done, if I say so myself.
Pilot, our paths will intersect just up ahead.
Wait a sec, a friendly.
Great, sounds good.
Scans indicate multiple IMC security forces. Prepare yourself, pilot.
I've been facing them for a while now. Corner's clear. Corner's clear. Game lagging.
Long time no see, BT.
On the contrary, your helmet provided me with a live feed of your actions. You fought well out there, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
Should I use grenades or should I use fire stars? I think I'll stick with the fire stars. I'll stick with the fire stars. Don't know whether that was a friend. Oh no, that was a friendly. Why did I take that thing out? Checkpoint. That doesn't bode well. Ah, I see. That's why we got a checkpoint.
IMC security forces. I guess that's why they pay me the big bucks. You want something done right? You do it yourself. All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
I see you there. I see you there. Wait, I thought... Oh. The funniest thing just happened. I accidentally got myself killed, thinking I was facing up against a friend. I was not. It was an enemy.
Anyone have a visual?
IMC security forces. I guess that's why they pay me the big bucks. You want something done right? You do it yourself. All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
And...
Overriding pump filter system. Emergency shutdown initiated.
Let's shoot them from close up. Yeah, same thing happened last time around as well. The shotgun has a nice range in this game. Pretty realistic. In a science fiction game. What the fuck was that? Oh, hell no!
The sludge vaults contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
How hard can it be? Just shoot!
Blind firing into my pilot's combat zone would be a violation of Protocol 3.
These guys are making me run faster. I guess I'm gonna have to either beat them or destroy them myself. Because whatever I'm doing thus far is not really working out.
Pump shutdown sequence at 40.
Oh, hell no. Wrong button, wrong button. Good thing that those things actually beat for a while. I feel like I'm supposed to eliminate everybody on this field. That should be a headshot. Holy shit, that is a lot of enemies.
Pump shutdown sequence at 50%.
Okay, we need to run. At least I'm getting supplies. More than I could ask for, I do believe.
Pump shutdown sequence at 80%.
Hey, that did not work. Okay, this section is difficult. Not only do I need to keep running from these guys, I also need to shoot pilots on the fly. Which is probably the most difficult part of this game. Out of ammo, out of ammo, out of ammo.
Pump shutdown sequence at 90%.
Too close, too close, too close. I saw another guy there. There you are.
Pump shutdown sequence complete.
Visual contact re-established with pilot. Commencing supporting fire. Danger close.
I got caught in my own thermite, which is a dumb move, but no, I'm done too, so it doesn't really matter. I like...
Pilot, that was a difficult battle. You handled yourself well. I have noted it for the record. I have identified an exit on this side. This way.
Roger, Beatty. Coming. Let's go.
Pilot control initiated.
Oh, that was a nice effect. Amazing transition
Protocol
there.
2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume special operation 217. Rendezvous with Frantic. Major Anderson of the SRS.
Pretty sure even this Titan could not survive that fall. Get it, Titanfall. Health is going to be needed for now. But I guess in case we did, we had that option there. Suppose we're supposed to be heading up.
Kay. You were not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, well. Another runaway hero. With an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Well, now we're talking.
Bring it up.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Any pools of thermite, they cause heavy damage.
Right. My bad. I sort of forgot that you can sprint with them.
First core ready.
Go ahead. Kane can take a few hits. I can keep going all day and all night.
But you, you gotta sleep sometime.
Walk away, scrub, just walk away. Only a matter of time.
Yeah, I don't think I will. I urge you to try, sir.
I'm so going to enjoy taking that Titan from you, scrub.
Okay, we need health. We're almost dead. Pretty sure we'll have to retry this mission a few times now.
But just know, Kane doesn't let people die quickly.
That's okay. Kane's got a lot of help.
First floor ready.
Yeah, hit me! Come on! Hit me! Keep on dying! Let's take a run more than that! Now come on! Hit me!
I dislike how this guy walks us through with the burst core activated. Feel like we might actually need
hull damage.
Yes, the hull is damaged, I know. I know. Tactical retreat here. Run. We have no targets yet.
You can run, you can hide, but that Titan will be mine one way or another.
All right, if you say so. That actually does give us health. That's good. Yeah, I'm doing that. Where did you run?
Now come on, hit me!
That was my bad. Hey wait, this is like a health pod right here. Yes. That was my bad. Totally my bad. You were right there.
First core ready. First core activated.
Wrong angle.
Okay, yeah. Feeling it?
Do I not have any more health pickups? Holy shit, that's bad.
Excessive damage. Warning.
I'm gonna shot. Kane's good shot.
Look, we have no more health.
Warning. Our reactor is unstable.
You know, hero! Yeah, you think you are, but you're not.
Is Kane dead? Whew, finally. Almost well died though.
Kane's helmet radio is still intact. We should retrieve it.
Is that the radio? Oh, how convenient. Modules. SIGINT device. This guy is
the ability to decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In
yes,
order to survive, we must keep moving.
Shall we? Oh, end of level. Nice.